Hi, my name is Ross Butler, and I'm going to be playing Nate in Perfect High. To me, Perfect High is about how easily you can get into a certain lifestyle and how, you know, drug use is a slippery slope. So yeah, of course, I had to do research, but more importantly to me, it was trying to understand who Nate was. And, you know, he's this party guy, he's the life of the party. He's very outspoken and bombastic. So I was trying to figure out why he is this way. And I had to explore a lot of myself because, you know, that's kind of how I used to be. So I had to figure out that, you know, Nate at his core is just a very lonely kid. And this is why he always is trying to make new friends. He's very friendly just to gain the affection of people that he barely knows, which is also why he relies on drugs to feel that high. As soon as I kind of decided that's what I wanted to do with Nate, I immediately started to get into that mindset because I think loneliness in a character that's very outgoing, it's not something you can just form into or morph into the day of. It's something you kind of have to soak in. I had to spend a lot of time, not antisocial, but just trying to isolate myself from people. Since Nate is not a lonely kid as he shows it, he is a very fun, outgoing guy. I think teens can relate to the fact that we sometimes put up this facade or this mask to hide kind of who we are. Hopefully we'll get the point across that you don't need to do drugs to be cool or to fit in. You just have to follow kind of what you're passionate about, you know, whether it's dancing or school, if you want to be in a film or whatever. It's, you know, find other ways to express your creativity or your passions. Hi, I'm Ross Butler playing Nate. Make sure to check out Perfect High on Lifetime.